couple of minutes.
Thank you, Bill.
There's more trouble for a man accused of planning a mass shooting in Washington County. Now he's been accused of causing problems inside the Marion County Jail.
Michael Burke was there today to see what's going on now with Matthew Smith.
Joe Carpenter was finishing up a haircut this afternoon when learning of Matthew Smith's latest alleged attempt at mayhem.
Based on what I've heard about him, no, I'm not really surprised.
Smith is accused of attempting to set a fire inside the Marion County Detention Center.
He had sparked electrical outlet and onto some bed sheets.
Smith has been housed here since the middle of November when police arrested and charged him with attempted murder of an officer and with planning to carry out a mass shooting inside this Washington County manufacturing plant. If they weren't already, members of this small town of Springfield growing very weary of Smith's alleged antics.
I really don't think the community wants to see him back out on the street until he serves some time and gets his life straightened out.
That's something he'll be attempting to do in isolation now, having been removed from the detention center's general population for the foreseeable future.
Until we get through the investigation and reviews and behavior, depends on his behavior, because he could be put back into general population. Isolation's a tough gig for a long period.
Based on this latest allegation, it seems as if Smith isn't adjusting to any part of this gig. Covering the news in Marion County, Michael Burke, LEX 18 News.
The county attorney's office is looking into this incident and will decide if more charges against Smith are warranted.